In terms of the times we live in, we have opportunities for spiritual growth and development that never existed before in the world. We have the whole world's spiritual riches potentially available to us. Now, the way it's almost always been when most people never went more than 20 miles from their home village is you were lucky if there was a spiritual teacher around at all, and you were lucky if the way that teacher taught fitted your personality at all so you could actually get somewhere with it.